The Centers for Disease Control and Prevention in Atlanta is not for those of a nervous disposition. It holds some of the world's most deadly life forms.
CDC has thousands of scientists who work 24/7 figuring out what's making people sick and how to stop it.
This facility contains some of the greatest evils ever collected in one place.